secret fears of our hearts. And we also surrender our will with regard to our resources. And we ask you, Lord, now to give us a word and inspire us to give with the heart that you want us to give with the heart that you have given us. And we pray all these things in your holy and precious name. Amen.
Thank you. Wednesday, and one of the things I said is we kind of don't know all the preparation and works that it takes to